And now, Lori Beth Denberg with more vital information for your everyday life.
If it's the 4th of July and Santa comes down your chimney, run like the wind! That ain't Santa! This is no way to treat the world. You can hug your mother. You can ride a bike. But you cannot teach a chicken pot pie to speak Spanish. Putting a mouse in your pants is weird. Building a tiny gymnasium in your pants for the mouse to work out in is downright peculiar. It's not okay to eat breakfast cereal out of your underpants. It's not nice to push your friend Billy off the roof and then yell, "Look, neighbors, it's raining Billy!" Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony, stuck a feather in his hat, and later realized he'd ruined a perfectly good hat. Step on a crack and break your mother's back. Step on a rusty nail and you'll go, "Whoa!" If you speak Spanish and you don't want anyone to know, it's not smart to shout out, "El elefante es grande, señorita!" It's rude to talk with your mouth full. It's even ruder to talk with your mouth full of baby squirrels. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down. Eventually, they throw up. If a dog asks you what your favorite color is, run away fast, because dogs ain't supposed to talk! Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder how in the world that song ever became so popular. Three blind mice. See how they run into things. You can get clean by scrubbing yourself with soap. You can get bitten by scrubbing yourself with a squirrel. Never tidy up your desk like this. Once upon a time, there were three little bears. That is, until they met three big hunters. I scream, you scream. We all scream when we slam our hand in the car door. If your house is on fire, quietly turn off your television, put on your shoes, and run! Your house is on fire! Run! If you want a good grade on a test, don't write at the top of the page, "Dear teacher, I didn't study for this test. P.S. School is stupid." When the going gets tough, the tough get going. When left in the sun, mayonnaise grows hair. If an itsy-bitsy spider climbs up your water spout, turn the water on full blast and drown the little fella. If you jump out of a plane and your parachute doesn't open, bye-bye.
This has been Lori Beth Denberg with vital information.